Hey everybody, we're out getting ready to go work on a food plot again. My brother took his winch off the tractor. He's putting a, what is that called? Yeah, a box blade on there. So we're going to level out that ground and try and pull out some of those, some surface roots and stuff. I'll give you some more footage as I get up there. The electric chainsaw down there and cut a bunch of small stuff while he was pulling stumps and stuff out. But of course, couldn't record it because my phone had run out of battery power. So, as usual. So he's got the box blade on there now. He's pushing a few things out of the way and then he's gonna start dragging that. As you can see, it turned out pretty good. We got a lot of it cleared off. It's a lot of sticks and stumps and stuff we gotta get off the ground.
How big of pieces you wanted it out of, or how big do you want to cut up?
Whatever you want to do.
4 footers or three?
4 footers is fine.
Three quarters. Something I can move around easy in the bucket. Yep.
We'll be right back.
better idea. I'm out of his way and no idea the size of it. Look at the size, I'd say it's a good half acre. Enough of box blading for today. It's fairly flat now. I tore out a lot of the roots and stuff, wood up, so we're probably gonna do some tilling tomorrow evening once it cools down, and then we'll let that settle for a little bit. I'm not sure if we want to drag it. We have a like an old burnt out mattress that we use to drag the driveway and stuff. We may drag that after we till it up to level it out some, but I'll give you a little drive around, drive through the size of the plot and get you an idea of, you know, what it looks like and how big it is. Gray squirrel out there. Big gray squirrel. This trail. Far end of it here. Started over there. Today's the day. We're out here finally getting the rototiller out, driving up to the ground blind. We just scared off a couple of turkeys, so that was good. We've had deer tracks in this already too, so it's gonna be looking pretty good so far. Nothing even planted in the ground yet. Let me show you what we got and show you what the tiller doing at the job.
All that.
Ledge?
Ledge?
Yeah.
About 30 more feet over here.
Holy.
The whole side of it is rock.
Really?
I was trying to pull a stump out and there's only this deep in soil and the rock.
All along it. Yeah.
Well,
yep, so we're gonna stay out of that.
I wouldn't have guessed it up here.
No, I wouldn't have thought it'd be a ledge up here either. I'm coming, but here we go. the other end. Center screen now. There's a few piles there. There's two of those that he just took out a little while ago. But other than that, not too bad. A good go here. This is pretty level now. We got, geez, 6 or 8 inches deep, I think, of that loom. So next step is we're gonna wait for a good rain. My brother's gonna search for some seed and soil test, see what it's gonna take to get this up to par, and if it does anything. It looks like it's really good soil, but we'll see what tests say, and then we'll get some seed and then wait for a rain before we put it down. Obviously, those turkeys are out here. Put a seed there too early, they'll be eating that, gobbling that right up. Literally gobbling, huh? But yeah, they'll be eating that right up. So we're gonna have to wait for a good rain to come. It's a chance of sprinkles today, but nothing spectacular. But doesn't look like there's anything coming in the next week or so. On Monday, it's supposed to be like 93 here in Maine, and that's pretty hot for early June. So keep an eye out for it, and I'll get you the next video, or put on the video the planting when we get there.